COVID's not just a threat to our health, it's also a threat to our jobs and our economy. And that's where I have a big point of difference with Stephen Marshall. We think that despite having one of the best health responses anywhere in the world, South Australia's got one of the worst economic responses, which is why it's so sad that we've got the worst unemployment rate in the nation.